We are here in Toronto, and guess what? We're gonna get boogie. We're gonna do the boogie. When I say boogie, that means we're gonna get down. I mean, get down. But until right now, until we get to that boogie part, I just want you guys to live life, make sure you're doing you, and always be happy.
Really want to know who Superman is? Watch this.
I can't have no sympathy, All that shit I seen to make my blood run. Spill my medicine inside the double cup. Double up my cream, now that's a double step. Yeah. Please don't hit my phone if it ain't about no commas. Keep the peace like Dalai Lama, big body hummus. Back and out the parking spot to throw the lobby on him. He exempt Sean Kempy, keep that 40 on him. Go.
Motivate.
You too? I can't do it that way. Just jump off.
Front flip guy?
Why only got a problem when you in the hood? Like I'm doing the butt.
Maybe someone just took a shot. How manly would it be if you just took the shot out of your sleep and went right back? No. I bet Alvin won't take this shot and just go with it. Hey, I bet Kush gonna do this. I mean, hopefully. All you gotta do is take a shot and go right back to sleep. But I don't think Kush is doing that. Man. I'm gonna do it for us. Cause it's a good weekend. We are in Muskoka. And we're gonna get lit. Let's get it.
Yeah. Oh, that's landing on the track right now.
Wakeboarding 101, what do we do?
Yeah.
Just touch your butt, you have to stop now.
Yeah.
Good morning, America.
Alright, we about to get some hoops in. I'm about to bust the world's black basketball.
Bro, what you mean? The Bulls haven't won since I don't remember.
When the Pacers won the championship?
2K 20.
Actually won last week.
2K 20.
Aight.
You almost pulled your shit, didn't you? So I have my GoPro, and I'm gonna film with this. Oh my God, Lenny!
credit card, permit to fraud, margarita?
Yes. We're here in Toronto. Yeah, it's lit. Alright, we're about to go explore Toronto. See what we can get before we leave back to the States. Toronto, everyone here is so chill. And everyone here is from a lot of different spots. You might see them from Portugal, this dude's from Amsterdam, they're from Africa. I'm from the States. I like saying I'm from the States. They're like, you're American boy. I'm like, yeah, I am American boy. It's amazing. Hello. Back to back. Hello. Almost fell. I trip but don't fall. Knock on wood.
What's your name?
Lorrell Williams.
Tony. Buddy, nice welcome. What are you doing here?
Hey man, I got that nickel board.
I love that thing.
I was like, that saved me a lot of money already.
No.
We were in Muskoka.
Nice.
Yeah, for like
which part of the States are you from?
Indiana.
Nice. Yeah. Good basketball state.
Yeah, Pacers.
Very good.
Yeah. Nice meeting you.
A pleasure. Any questions?
I guess we're...
You lost, you need a good place for food.
Yeah, good pricing for food.
The good spot, you know where we play basketball, on Bremner. It's kind of gothic inside, the design is like really wild, but it pops. It's a great bar after work and the food is good. So the entertainment, the eye candy is to die for.
TGIM.
Be safe on that board.
I will, TGIM.
Roses are red, violets are blue. My heart is dead, I'm such a fool. Why did I fall for you? I gave it all for you. Roses are red, violets are blue.
Oh wow, there we go, we gotta focus right there. It looks nice, it looks dope. You having a great day?
I gave it all for you.
Drop your money? Wow, drop those. Huh? One beef dog. Because I know it's made with love. And I'ma like it. Even if it was nasty, I would like it because you're cool. I wouldn't even let you know it's nasty. But I like hot dogs and beef dogs, so.
Yeah.
The thing about me, when I travel, and I get to different countries, I live life. I explore. Wow, there goes the Toronto sign. Oh, and I'm about to take some pictures over there. I'm gonna take some pictures over there. Whoa, this is so cool. I am mind blown. This is the Toronto sign. I'm hyped. It's the first time I've ever seen this. Being from the States, I don't get to see that much. But that is nice. The Toronto sign is lit. So for the ending statement of this whole vlog, all I'm gonna say is, just go out there and do you. That's all I'm gonna say for advice for anyone out there. Just go out there and do you and live life, because it's too short not to live your life. It's too short not to do you. It's too short not to be young forever. Honestly, if you do you, you'll be way more happier. So for me to you, do you, be happy, love you, have a great time. What a life.
I learned a lesson. You gotta pursue something that you best in. One shot, make it and watch you start counting blessings. You gotta shoot, let it bang like a Smith in the West End. Take a risk, new wave, be the face of the next gen. Yeah.
Hell nah, you fool. Boom. Proposal. Sign that prenup.